Hey guys.
Welcome back to the Quiet Game ASMR. We are jumping right back into the Callisto Protocol. We're picking up right back where we left off in episode 9. We just got separated from Dani, and I believe the objective is just to find Dani again. So let's jump right into it, guys. As usual, if you are a returning customer, thank you so much for coming back. If you are brand new to the channel, oh God.
If you're brand new to the channel, welcome, welcome, welcome.
Let's dive on in to this episode. See what's going on down here. Let's check our ammo situation. My plan is usually just to do like I just did and just switch to whichever gun has the most ammunition, which right now it looks like the tactical pistol has the slight edge. And that will take some health. I will take some health right off the bat, yes.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
Ooh. We can sell that for 1,000. Now we have enough Callisto cash to do this skunk gun upgrade I was wanting to do. Reconfigure sprint with the addition of a foregrip to reduce weapon recoil.
Wait for print to complete. The UGC appreciates your productivity.
And I really wanted to get that upgrade so I can get this upgrade. Increases the damage potential of the weapon by adding extra propellant to all ammunition.
Inspect print before use.
Extra damage is a must.
Complete.
Take my money. And we have 981 left. I really want to save up for the swarming rounds too. We'll see. We'll see if we get there. Nothing in the lockers? We'll find them. We're gonna switch to the skunk gun.
The upper level, Jacob. Look for the clinic.
Didn't go well to starting out with a nice fresh hot batch of death.
Make a selection.
Oh goodness. All right guys, I'll try to edit this out. I have to do the upgrades again. Nobody wants to sit through this twice in a row.
Command not recognized.
Oh, that's right. I have to sell that guy first.
All systems operating within normal parameters. Unauthorized use of this print will be noted on your work record. The UJC appreciates your productivity.
Wouldn't want a blemish on my work record down here. Skunk gun really is just a little mini one-handed shotgun.
clinic.
Wow, that went even worse than the first time.
Choose an item. Make a selection. The UJC is here for you. Thank you, worker.
You're welcome, machine.
Remove item from print assembly. Notify the administrator with any concerns. Complete.
I really don't like the fact that we're going back to the prison. I don't think that's gonna go very well at all. Please do. Investigate the lab. Oh, I'm absolutely going to investigate.
A mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing, yet fatal.
You're finally explaining how this all started? Yes. What is that?
After securing the site, a lab was constructed, and later a prison surrounding it. A research base with a readily available pool of test subjects.
That's wow. Where that guy was built. It must have been some kind of experiment.
Just so they can use the prisoners as guinea pigs. I don't like it. Oh, God.
What is that?
That's a big alien head, I think.
An alien life.
Yep.
Released by the miners when they broke through to Callisto's subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived, killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found thousands of larvae. Primary disease vectors from the biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab in Europe. The pathogen.
Stuff on his ship. What is that? That officer? What the heck? Uh-oh.
Jacob, I found the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
Uh-huh. Hold on.
Yeah.
Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, God. This sucks. Oh, God. Come on. Come on. Get up. Please hurry. Come on. Come on. Just run. Run, run, run. Just run. Oh, God. Get off of my girl.
She was just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
I know. Is she infected?
You okay?
What does that mean, she'll be one of us? Is there some help on this platform before I use an injector? Notice that you can find help laying about in the world. Been able to put off using health injectors. But it doesn't look like it, no. So, just have to move on. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh, shit. Okay, come on.
Oh no. Not good.
No. You're gonna be okay.
This isn't fair. I promised I would stop them. Fuck. I won't turn into one of those things.
No. Okay, that's not gonna happen.
No.
Hey, we are gonna fix this. We're gonna stick to the plan, we're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this!
You don't know that!
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
I don't know. She doesn't look too good. Danny.
Okay. Yeah, we're almost there.
We gotta find a cure. Hopefully there's a cure.
Let's find out.
Friggin' tank in here, man. Disagreement. Duncan Cole, disagreement. This jerkwad. This is the Warden, right? Yeah, Warden, Black Iron.
My patience is at an end, Mother. It's been close to 6 months.
But we're close to understanding the biophase, to harnessing it. I just need more time.
No. What happened on Europa
was a tragedy.
Was a revelation.
This guy's just the biggest kind of jerk. The biggest kind of jerk. Oh, hell yes. That's what I wanted earlier. Either way, it was going to take one of those and an injector to get me back in the upper echelon of good health.
Unit online.
What to do, riot gun. Alters the magazine well to accept high capacity magazines. I don't know. There's this tactical pistol. Can't afford it. I'm gonna increase this damage output by overcharging energy regulators. Yeah, let's upgrade.
User assumes all liability for use of this print.
Dodging and then hitting them with that strong melee has been like the bread and butter of this game, so why don't we finally increase the damage on this guy? I have a feeling we're about to run into bad news if we're going back to the prison. Probably going to be swarming with hostiles. Ooh, assault rifle schematic. And I have spent all of my money.
Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
Jeez. That looks pretty gnarly.
Can we make it to
him? Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
I don't want to go in there. What are we doing?
Inmates, return to your cells.
Oh no. Oh god. Mama said knock you out. Jesus. Is he taking me back to my cell for real?
Find me.
Waller?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Dani.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help?
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob. There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off-limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here.
Well, thank you for letting me back out as soon as I got locked back up.
I'm opening the way ahead.
Is there anything behind me? No. Oh, there's no quick turn on this game. So there is a cure for Dani. Good. But we have to hurry. Oh, jeez. What? Is that all that was in there? Was one of those little guys? Not even loot to reward me after getting attacked? Are we going to have to start deciphering which of those I should and should not open? Are we going to keep stomping dead people?
Unit yes. Online.
Oh, I hope I have enough money for the assault rifle. How much is it? Yes, it's only 1,000. Hallelujah. Choice.
Print finished.
Just a magazine, will accept high capacity magazine. Assault rifle, might as well.
In progress. Have a united day.
It's got a big old drum on it now. Big old drum magazine. I'm down with that. Alright. We have to play with this guy immediately. So it's another two-handed weapon, it looks like. So does that mean there's going to be one more two-handed weapon? Three small and three big. Is that what I'm to understand? Going to equip the hand cannon. It has the most ammo. Okay, so... ooh, nice little reticle for the assault rifle. I like that. And that's the hand cannon. Alright, we're using the assault rifle. Absolutely. First chance we get. So I don't have a fuse. Guess I'm gonna have to go find a fuse. Server room B315. Let's stomp that guy right out. Ooh, loot. That didn't sound good. What was that? Yep. I'll gladly take all the health and get back to full health. Just win in a circle. Just win in a nice circle. Oh, this room looks not good. Oh, I hear a bad guy. Where are you? Where are you? Oh, God. The two-headed guy? Are you serious? Another one? I thought we were done with you. Oh God. Keep our distance. Special ammo. Goodness. Run. Run, run, run. Come on, Jacob. Switch to something with bullets, please. Come on, go down. Thank you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Is he dead? Goodness gracious. These guys are bullet sponges. Well, back to the shotgun. It's gonna have to be my primary weapon now. So I just used up all my other ammo on that jack wagon. Goodness gracious. No ammo in here to reward me with after the fight. That sucks. That sucks. Goodness gracious. Okay. says, here's one little box for you after fighting that.
What was going on here?
Nothing good, Jacob. Nothing good. What was going on in here? Oh God.
Jesus. Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this place. This moment.
Yeah.
But what choice will you bring, Jacob? Or will you remain as you are? Or will you choose to become something greater?
Observation.
Observation log. Subject 324-980 exhibits an intriguing mix of characteristics, most notably an enhanced will to survive. Recommend extraction and induction into the program.
The program. What program is this you speak of, ma'am? This whole prison is just... them experimenting on prisoners with this, whatever this is, infecting them with this. I didn't even catch what it was earlier. Parasite? To be my eyeballs again. That guy being on the ground really screwed me over on that. I was trying to stomp, and the game wouldn't let me. That was ridiculous. Come on. Got him that time. Just be dead. Just be very, very dead. That's all. That's all we require of you, is to just be very dead. Oh.
This is harder than the rest of the prison.
Yeah, it does. A lot of wounds in the back. Good God. Yeah, you can eat a bag of you know what. A bag of you, oh God. Thank you.
stairs. You're getting closer.
Oh, come on. Come on. No ammo. Are you dead? Good. Ooh. That's terrifying. I was out of ammo and almost out of health. Oh, doggy. I knew coming back to the prison was gonna be bad. It's really bad. I knew it was gonna be this bad. Agreed. Okay. Oh god. Somebody behind me. Who hit me? Oh, these guys on the ground. Caught me in a reload. Reloads are always the death of me. Maybe I should have upgraded the ammo capacity on this guy earlier. He's back to bite me now. Nope. Nope. No tentacle monsters today. Please and thank you. No monsters of tentacle form coming out of your belly today. I say nay. Steam energy converter. Ooh. And there were spikes on the wall in here this whole time. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, that went about as well as I was hoping for. Callisto
cash.
Make sure every weapon we have is loaded. And I'm gonna switch to the tactical pistol because it has the most ammo, of course, as always. Starting to feel like the two-handed weapons do more damage and should be the preferred item of choice. And then switch to the single-handed weapons if you don't have time to reload or any of that. Good jazz. Is this not where I'm supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? Biohazard storage. That sounds terrible. Die, sir. You should be very dead. Thank you. This would have health in it. Quit stomping the dead guy. Well, it's another body part going crazy. For no good reason. I didn't get any health. I'm gonna have to use some. Ooh, psych block. No. No, no, no. God. I'm gonna need a fuse right there. Oh god. Goodness. At least I'm starting to get the hang of the dodging, finally. Good god. Are you gonna be a thing? Please don't be a thing. Oh god. Okay. Die, dude. Goodness. Help. Yes, thank you. At least he took care of the guy on the ground this time first. Goodness gracious. Goodness gracious. Oh, can I get up there, please? This whole area is just terrible. This is terrible. Oh, God. Something just drug that body off. I saw it.
Keep moving forward, Jacob.
No.
Danny's condition is worsening. You must go faster.
Okay.
I'm coming.
I was thinking about tucking tail and running at this point. Felt like a good option. Oh, I hear a bad guy. I hear you. I don't know where you are, but I hear you. It's an invisible one. Seems like the grip allowed me to see him. That's interesting. It's good to have it handy because I think I hear another one. I'm not sure though. Gate fuse, yes. Oh god. Jacob, pick him up. Am I out of grip battery? I hate this grip. I hate the grip battery. With a passion. Oh my lord. Quit swinging twice, Jacob. I only pressed the button once, I think. Fuse it. We're gonna have to get it again. It was right here, right? Yes. Got it. You pop out. You get on the dadgum spikes. Jerk. Thank you. There's some loot up
here. Hurry, Jacob. We're running out of time.
Taken. Tala. Dr. Tala, taken.
After 2 weeks in the program, subject 324-980 exhibits remarkable physical enhancements, though his mental state is deteriorating rapidly. Flag the subject for Mahler. Maybe this will help get Cole off our backs.
I don't think it got coal off your backs. Judging from the state of this place down here, I'm gonna say that did not happen. All right.
You're nearly here. Just keep moving.
Make sure both my guns are loaded, Dr. Mahler. I'm having a you-know-what kind of day right now, Mr. Machine. Take all that money, though. Can't afford the swarming rounds. I should do the high-capacity mag rounds for the shotgun. Having to reload cost me earlier. Don't want to get stuck in that situation again. Then what about the assault rifle I just got? Can I upgrade the damage? Yes, I can. Increases the damage potential of the weapon by adding extra propellant to all ammunition. Take my money.
UJC printed, the highest quality. Cycle complete.
Highest quality this side of Jupiter. I don't know what else I should be concentrating on. I don't think I can do anything. I haven't messed with that block upgrade because dodging's where it's at for me. I'm way better at the dodging than the blocking. I came from that way, right? I'm going to the mezzanine. Let's go. Last second before he popped it open, I thought, I hope another one of those guys doesn't pop out at me. Pop out it did. Is this where we were at in the beginning of the game? In this room also? Or is this a different area? Just gets the dying, sir. Assault rifle ammo. Thank you very much. I was like a big fan of death. Two big fans of death. No. No, no, no. Not another two-headed guy. You can't hit these guys, I don't think. Oh, I might have got him down. Nice. Run. Until they threw another monster at me and I panicked and forgot how to press buttons. Get on it. assault rifle seems to get the job done after doing that damage upgrade. Me like it. Put this two-headed guy down pretty quick, but I also hit him with the exploding container right here too. So. Go this way this time. We can run him around in here. Hopefully. Where'd he go? Oh, we've already got him down a second time. Nice. Die. 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 Oh wait. Oh wait. He didn't rip the extra head off yet. Well, never mind. Oh crap. Crap, crap, crap. The stuff that slows you down. Crap. Come on. Dodge. Save icon in the bottom corner of the screen after killing him. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, alright guys. We are, on that note, we are going to end another episode after killing another two-headed guy. We are out of time, so that is going to be it for this episode. In the next episode, we will proceed towards finding Dr. Mahler and trying to get a cure for Dani, apparently. Thank you guys so much for joining me. As always, if you're digging the series, hit the like, hit the subscribe. Let me know what you guys are thinking. Oh, I might have to take a breather after this episode. This is getting really intense. I don't know how much longer the game has left, but my goodness, it's got me. It's really got me. So thank you so much for joining, guys. Thank you for coming by, and I will see you in the next one really, really soon. Later, Gators. Bye.